Greetings everyone, this is Immaculate from Aima Recreation. Today we will see simple race and dice game. The pattern I have drawn is called Panchakelia. This is one of the simplest pattern. There are so many patterns available. So two players. So first player starts from A, second player starts from B. So this is called Panchakelia probably because every fifth square is a safe place. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth is a safe place. For this player also, 1, 2, 3, 4, fifth is a safe place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th is a safe place. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5th is a safe place. 1, 2, 3, 4, safe place. 1, 2, 3, 4, safe place. 1, 2, 3, 4, you have to come out. So players take turn, roll the dice. For any number, you can keep the coin. So first player or first team comes like this. They go like this and they have to come out. Second team come out like this. Then they have to come out. As usual, safe place you cannot cut. And in the common path, you can cut your opponent. When you cut them, they will go out and they will come in again. And you can have your own rules. But in this, there is no dayam or one to start. You can start for any number. And any number of players can play. And based on the number of players, you can have number of coins increased. So one, keep one and moving. And next player, six, they can keep one, move it for one, two, three, four, five, six, like this. Okay, next player, they got 3. Either they can move this 1, 2, 3 or they can chase it or they can keep another one. So, next team plays, it is 1. They can move this or bring another coin like that. I hope you got the point. So, there are so many patterns available and not only in India, you know, it is available all over the world including the snake game and the round game and all that. I will try to introduce patterns one by one. Whenever, you know, we'll mix and match and play and enjoy this game. It's a wonderful game even for a team to play. Thanks and bye, Immaculate.